I think the first rule you learn as a detective is, and as a police officer, is don't bring your job home. And because then you need to distance yourself emotionally from the job. You should not include yourself, your emotions in the job. And I think Avi does exactly the opposite. He fully immerses himself in his cases. He has no distance. He's doing it with such empathy. And that makes him such an unusual great detective, but also makes him susceptible for mistakes and to suffering.